briefly. Wait, what is it doing? My bad, guys. Look, been having a little bit of difficulties with this demo, but yeah, I think we got it. Yeah, we got it going. So yeah, we're playing Windjammers 2. We are playing some Windjammers 2. Like, when did they make this a four button game? But yeah, like hopefully we'll get used to the netcode in a couple of games. Is that me making that button? Or, oh, that's them. Hopefully we'll get used to the netcode again in a couple games. And as soon as I will, oh yeah, I'm gonna be be wrecking as many people as possible as soon as possible. At least that's the goal. Okay. Hopefully this doesn't keep happening, like, especially since it's the same person. I don't think, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna wait, like, give it like a couple minutes and fire, let's go. Who we got? Who do we have? Who do we have? See, that's, yeah, there we go. There's somebody different. Hey!
Bye, Kyle.
stop and wait for a second.
Get ready.
Like, if I stop, I'm like... So that's how that's the stupidest
game
set. They put in this one. There's no reason I should be able to do that. There's no reason I should be able to do that. That's
What?
Yeah. Yeah. the game value, or do anything with the game value, it closes everything off. Bruh, this, the net code for this game is bad, bro. Why does it do that? I know why it does it, but... Alright. Let's drop it there. Please stay open, Windjammers. There we go. Uh-oh. And it's gone. this Windjammers file will not stay open, bro. Man, like, I get it that it's a demo, but, like, this game can't be too far from being completed at this point. And, like, yeah, like, there's things in this game that right now I hate. I just hate them. you essentially in this game, you have a breaker. You have like a breaker or a burst to stop you getting scored on. Like if you have 4 meter, you can hit a single button and pop the frisbee up no matter where it is. And I'm just kind of like, why? A two button game, it's a four button game, man. Like at a minimum it's a four button game. So
hey!
It's weird. Four. So you have toss, lob, jump, super, actually five, I think. You have a batteries. Damn, that was
great.
And he had that. I know he had that. Because it's hard, like the net code is bad. Like I'm moving and it's like almost. And like
ready.
If you got 4 meter, you just shoot or whatever. Like move, baby girl.
Set.
And scores.
Game set.
Okay, that rod. Okay, I see what that does. It just rods. Got it.
Do it.
Hey.
That too. Like he had that.
Catch a break.
He's going for that bottom. Like he goes bottom every time. That's the only thing. Like he goes bottom every time. And it's just like I like I cannot move.
Set.
I cannot move to get anywhere because it's almost like a half side. I want to say maybe it's a half second. Yeah, he's going super. See, like you can even flip it on their side. That's crazy. You can't react, yo. Like, I don't know. Like, maybe it's my connection. Maybe it's just my connection is bugging today, but, like, I can't move, bro. I have a pretty good idea what the person's doing most of the time. Did you see that? Were my bars all the way up on my side? And I'm having a hard time too because my buttons aren't set the way I like have them set on my own. I just don't have my buttons set up the way I want them to be set up.
Game. Yes!
wish they put the settings, like put the settings in demo, please, so I can tweak some stuff. So, like, this is a single player, like, now it's like, so it's an aura. This thing is a aura. It works like an aura. So it's like a certain space around you. You hit it and it pops it up no matter what. So like it's goofy. Like why do you like this game did not have a breaker?
Two points.
You got the hell out. You got it. So like, I mean, like, so it's like regular Windjammer stuff is still here in the game. It's still here in the game. But like, they just kind of added new stuff, which is not necessarily bad yet. But I don't like the fact that we have a breaker. It's weird. It's weird having something that you can just pop up into the air. Like, oh shit, I'm in trouble. I have to do a full meter. Actually, I'm not even sure if you need a full meter to do it without using it. Yeah, I got full seasons. I haven't messed around with the jumps a lot. I just know like you get them like when you get decent pop ups and stuff like that. That was one button. That was one button. Like, this joint does not need one button. Super. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can like if somebody lobs it and you get underneath it, you can jump up and catch it. Like you might even be able to jump up and catch it, like if it's lobbed in the air and you kinda like passed. Yeah, you can do it off the block. You can definitely do it off the block. I'll try to show it off.
Two points.
Like, you I got it in my mind already. The way that I'm gonna play this game, it's like I'm gonna use that meter only defensively. Unless I'm like 100% know I'm gonna get a win off of it. Like, otherwise, like I am not. I'm gonna hold that meter for defense. Like, I just got it in my mind already. Like, I can't wait. And like I'm hoping maybe one of these people I bump into winds up being one of the homies. Too bad it's like too bad you can't invite anybody, but like, you can't read, like, yo, like, I seen it, and I was like, yo, my moves. And I'm mad, because I definitely was about to point at the screen, but I was like, this girl in the room is distracting me up at the top, and she buff. Alright, so now you're playing a nice real one. One match, but probably because it's laggy. Oh shit. It's VR Hideo, man.
Hey.
I'm mad, so I wanted to play like
one
of these characters.
Do it.
I was like, give us two new characters. Like, give us two new characters. Give them all my hair. Give me all my
hair.
Straight down.
What?
I just want to react properly, yo, like, and I am. I'm reacting and hitting the button, and it's late every time. Why is it doing? I'll be doing that to be alive.
5 points.
Jesus.
Catch a break.
3 points. 5 points. Set.
Like that when I be
get ready.
Because I still can't stop it. Kidding me? I slid right where I needed to be.
Catch a break.
Okay.
Set.
I slid right where I needed to be.
Get ready.
And it just was like, nah, no touch. Jumped and spiked it. I keep forgetting about the jump and spike. But yeah, it's like you're like reacting or anything, or thinking you're reacting. That's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. Everything I'm getting is like my luck. Whether I see or not. Oh, this buff wars, you know, stop that. What's he doing here? Yeah? What's this guy doing here? Technique. think it's the map. It's the someplace on this map that gives you 5 points. Like you gotta look at it. Like it'll say it like when it pops up, like where the like here's all 2 points. So,
get ready.
Yeah, like, apparently you have like a I think he did. I think that was a rage quit, my man. Shadow Warrior has joined him. There's no name there. Something in French, so that's not a lie. Probably something in France. I gotta experiment with this like a little bit more. Yeah, I definitely gotta mess around with this like a little bit more and figure it out. But Slapshot looks like it's gonna be fun. Slapshot looks like we'll be right back.
Well done.
Oh. No, sir. No, sir. Not me. No, sir. Snurps. See, I want to play her, yo. I want to play her right there in the middle, man. I think that's one of the new girls. Because I think there's like three new girls in the game or something like that. Okay. I don't know what just happened, but okay. Red Tiger.
Bye.
I felt bad about it.
All right. I'm going to take a break on this, though, because at least for an hour. We'll get as much in as we can. Cause I could have supered him like three times. I said one more. I can't go out on a loss though, bro. Come on, man. Not me. Not me. Hey! Me trying to not go out on a loss. Thank you. that win. I'm not proud of it. But yeah, yo,
my man Wobble Fett, thanks for coming through, yo. I'm gonna be back on in like an hour. I'm be playing something else, man. That's an hour of jammers on the free time. Well, not in my free time. I'm gonna play some more tomorrow. See you.